Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how you can do a clean install on Windows 10 from a USB. For a more in-depth look, we will link an article in the description down below. To start with, you will need to create a bootable USB device. Go to Microsoft's USB DVD download tool. Follow the instructions on how to create the drive. Next, you will have to set your computer to boot from a USB device. I would recommend that you visit your OEM manufacturer's website first. If you make a mistake, you potentially could make your system unbootable. In the boot options menu, you will have to change the boot order. Also, if your system is set to secure boot UEFI, you will have to change it to legacy. To do that, navigate to the boot tab, disable the secure boot, enable legacy, move USB storage device to the first position. Make sure that your USB is connected to your system and restart. When your system restarts, your computer will boot from the USB. Choose the language to install, the time and the currency, and the keyboard or other input method. Click Next, then click on Install Now. Setup will start and you will be asked to read and accept the terms and conditions. Check the box that you accept the terms and click Next. Now you will be asked the type of installation that you want. Do you want to upgrade your existing installation and keep the files and settings, or do you want to custom install? For our purposes, we are going to choose custom install. Now you will be asked which partition you want to install Windows 10 in. Select it and check Next. If you did not set up a partition previously, the setup wizard will take you through that process. The installation will then begin. During this phase, it will copy setup files, install features, install updates, and then clean any residual files. Once finished, your PC will restart. You will see this screen when it restarts. If you are dual booting, you will be asked which operating system you want to use. If not, it will take you directly to the Windows 10 desktop. For more helpful hacks on how to maximize your Windows experience, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.